Good evening. Please bow your heads as we pray together. Loving God, King of Kings and Lord of Lords, as we gather together this evening in this awesome space and time, we come, God, thanking you for an awesome, amazing, and a loyal place to be. As we come to Tougaloo, we give thanks for this evening for Lavelle and Sylviana, and for all of the dreams and hopes that you have for their reign. As we bless your name, we give thanks for our president and all of those who have made this day possible. Send your spirit this day that you would anoint Lavelle and Sylviana, that you would send them forth with power and purpose, and that you, God, would get glory out of all that they do this school year. Bless us now to be open to your glory in this place, and God, help us to have the joy that is our strength. This is our prayer. In Jesus' name, amen.
You may be seated. Tonight, you will all witness an evening filled with the tradition and legacy of the historic and prestigious Tougaloo College. This royal court has risen to the standard of foresight and character needed to lead our student body in a time such as this. Today, we celebrate their dedication to Tougaloo College and honor the positions that they have fought to obtain. Tonight, we celebrate and crown the King and Queen of Tougaloo College. Welcome to a royal affair, a dream come true. Let's all enjoy this evening at Tougaloo Royal Court, crafted after the royal coronations of great kingdoms and, of course, fairy tales and dreams. I now have the pleasure of introducing our grand heralds for the evening. Grand Herald Marquise S. Hunt is a mass communications major with an emphasis in journalism from Hampton Roads, Virginia. Marquise serves on the World Affairs Task Force for Journalism for the National Association of Black Journalists, and is a 2021 Forbes Under 30 nominee. Marquise is a national speaker that focuses on voter registration, civic engagement, environmental and social justice, as well as the impact student activism plays in the 21st century. Grand Heraldess Taryn Raley is a senior biology major, hailing from Clinton, Mississippi. Throughout her matriculation, Taryn has been active in several organizations and served in various leadership positions. Her present involvement includes the Jackson Heart Study UTEC, Pre-Alumni Council, NAACP, the Gamma Omicron chapter of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated, and many more. Please join me in welcoming Marquise and Taryn.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is an honor to serve as your grand heralds for this evening. Before we start our program, we would be remiss not to acknowledge the special family and friends that have come to celebrate with us this evening. Will the families of the royal court please stand and be recognized?
On behalf of the Tougaloo College family, we want to thank you for sharing with us such wonderfully brilliant and charismatic young people. We know that you are just as proud as we are of all that they have accomplished.
You may be seated. We also want to recognize, as part of our royal court, the JPS Tougaloo Early College High School representatives for the 2020-2021 academic year. Under the administration of Dr. Chanello Evans, this partnership has not only furthered our mission of academic excellence, but has provided an opportunity for the Jackson Public School System and Tougaloo College to work together for the betterment of our combined community.
Mr. Freshman, Joshua Paul Johnson, Miss Freshman, Ariel Broomfield.
Mr. Sophomore, Trevon Washington. Miss Sophomore, Sydney Hillard.
Mr. Junior, Jordan Hall. Miss Junior, Marquita Shell. Even though you are not present with us tonight, we congratulate you on your accomplishments, and we know that you will continue to reach and meet higher goals in the future. We also have two very special guests at court with us tonight. Although they are not on the royal court, they have a special place in the hearts of those in the program.
We wish to recognize Langston Jeremiah Knowles and Zakiah Janae Moten. Their presence here tonight is symbolic of the beginning journey for Mr. and Miss Tougaloo College. The pursuance of scholarship, leadership, and a dream to be the best king and queen possible starts to form in the hearts of the young. Zakiah's dream of becoming a princess and Langston's dream of becoming one of the baddest superheroes out here are evidence that we may one day witness their coronation, hopefully at our beloved Eagle Queen.
We would also like to thank the many of you watching at home. Our sincerest and most heartfelt prayers are extended to the families who have been gravely impacted by the COVID-19 pandemic.
151 years of a Tougaloo College tradition includes academic excellence, social commitment, courage, and leadership. Tonight, we celebrate this tradition in a royal fashion by attending this Tougaloo College coronation. Historically, the royal court was the center of all the kingdom. It is here that a monarch demonstrated power with grand banquets and ceremonies, collected taxes, settled disputes, and made laws. This evening, a Tougaloo College royal court will witness the fruition of hard work, tenacity, and the culmination of a four-year dream of our king and queen. This story of Tougaloo College, a place that is renowned for its passage of knowledge, where the moss hangs low and the eaglets fly high, where leaders are born and dreams are realized.
Our royal court's journey begins tonight. They will reap the rewards of not giving up on the fight. They worked so hard to make their dreams come true and to make this coronation special for each of you.
Sit back and enjoy the program unfold as the newest Tougaloo College king and queen grab a hold of the legacy left by the leaders past and take up the mantle they've dreamed of at last.
Please welcome Tougaloo's very own court psalmist, Kelly Young Hart, for a special musical presentation.
Clearly, I'm not aware of words that can compare. How do I communicate exactly who you are? I'm trying to convey the sentiments of my heart and say, I really do appreciate the way you brighten up my day. Oh, I can't find the words to describe you. It would take a million years to explain the way you make me feel. You are the epitome of everything I'll ever need. I'm so in awe of you, Lord, you leave me speechless.
Let's give Miss Kelly Younghart a round of applause for that wonderful musical expression. A royal court is an extended royal household in a monarchy, including all those who regularly attend to the king and queen. Our royal court here at Tougaloo College is no different. They have pledged to support Mr. and Miss Tougaloo College with promoting their platforms and ensuring that the needs and opinions of the Tougaloo student body are heard.
In the tradition of the royal court, the highest ranked dignitaries are bestowed titles to show their proximity to those in leadership. As you can see around the gym today, our dukes and duchesses have been given titles to show just how valued they are to the king and queen. We now present the royal court.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Miss Freshman.
LaKedrick Foltz, Duke of Webb, is the son of Sheila Outlaw and L.J. Foltz. He is a biology major from Webb, Mississippi.
Caitlin Booker, the Duchess of Coffeyville, is the daughter of Rosa and Gerald Booker. She is a biology major from Coffeyville, Mississippi.
A successful medical doctor. I want to improve the quality of life of as many critically ill children as I can. My dream for Tougaloo College is for the pre-health and pre-law programs to continue their legacy of preparing future black doctors and lawyers. It is paramount to our community that Tougaloo continues the crucial work of preparing leaders of tomorrow.
I have always dreamed of being a doctor. I want to travel the world treating and taking care of people in less fortunate countries. My dream for Tougaloo College is to be the best Miss Freshman I can be. I would also like to be a positive influence if I'm afforded the opportunity to become Miss Tougaloo.
Presenting
Mr. and Miss Freshman. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Miss Sophomore.
Tyler Hickman, Duke of Bolton, is the son of Tyrone and Patricia Hickman. He is a mathematics major from Clinton, Mississippi.
Taylor M. Collins, Duchess of Houston, is the daughter of Antoine Collins Sr. and Anita Collins. She is a biology major, chemistry minor, from Chicago, currently residing in Houston, Texas.
I have always dreamed of being a statistician. I love that statistics play a vital role in almost every field of study. I want to be a force of change by using statistics to drive informed decisions. My dream for Tougaloo is for it to finally have the national recognition that it deserves. The Tougaloo College community has produced leading experts in all fields. I want us to be recognized as some of the bigger HBCUs with comparable reputations.
Climate that representation matters not just for others that aspire to pursue careers in the medical field, but to also provide for our community. My dream for Tougaloo is for the school to continue to mold and develop the next generation of leaders. Unfortunately, attention only goes towards a select few HBCUs. I want to work on initiatives and ideas that help Tougaloo College to gain the recognition it deserves.
Presenting Mr. and Ms. Sophomore.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Miss Junior.
Lazarek E. Caston, Duke of Byron, is the son of Lazarek Caston Sr. and Shunika Caston. He is a health and recreation major from Byron, Mississippi.
Haley A. Clark, Duchess of Jackson, is the daughter of Dr. Andrew and Lakeisha Clark. She is a biology major from Jackson, Mississippi.
My dream is to become the first African-American baseball player drafted from Tougaloo College. I want to pave the way for future Tougaloo baseball players and help improve the baseball program at my beloved institution. My dream for Tougaloo College is to continue to grow and build students into tomorrow's leading professionals. May our beloved institution continue to be a bridge where history meets the future, instilling confidence and joy within the student body.
I have always dreamed of making a long-lasting impact in every environment I place myself in. Whether it's at school, work, or my community, I want to be an agent for change and betterment. My dream for Tougaloo College is a reinforcement of its founding principles while also adapting to stay relevant in today's society.
Presenting Mr. and Miss Junior.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Miss Senior.
Victor N. Tate, Duke of Memphis, is the son of Carol and the late Carolyn Tate. He is a history major from Memphis, Tennessee.
Kiara M. V. Lee, Duchess of Coldwater, is the daughter of Rico and Markeisha Parker. She is a biology major, psychology minor, from Coldwater, Mississippi.
I have always dreamed of becoming an educator. My long-term goal is to become involved in education policy. Eventually, I want to obtain my Juris Doctorate and become a student advocate for students that look like me.
My dream for Tougaloo College is to continue to pave the way for other students as it has done for me. I believe Tougaloo College has created a successful blueprint for its students that has opened many doors of opportunity for many. It is evident in the numbers of successful alumni in the world today.
I have always dreamed of becoming a research doctor, whether it is an MD or PhD. Becoming Dr. Lee and conducting research has always been the ultimate goal. My dream for Tougaloo College is to significantly strengthen the biology program by giving back and engaging so that future science majors can have the best opportunities during their matriculation. I want Tougaloo's natural science department to become one of the top in the region.
Presenting Mr. and Miss Senior.
Tougaloo College, where history meets the future, has a 151-year legacy. And on tonight, we heard the dreams and hopes of our Tougaloo College students that will one day become true and will continue 151 years more.
A Royal Guard is a group of military bodyguards, soldiers, or armed retainers responsible for the protection of a royal person. We now announce our Royal Guard, the Forest Hill JROTC 5th Battalion, commanded by Lieutenant Colonel Linda Prowell. The role of a king is to protect the kingdom, increase the wealth and trade of the kingdom, as well as redistributing the tribute paid as necessary. We have a king who does just that.
Please stand as we present to you the 20th Mr. Tougaloo College, Lavelle F. Williams. The King of Tougaloo, Lavelle Williams, is a senior mass communication major with an English minor from Barnhill, South Carolina. He is the second oldest of Hastings and Alcyone Williams. While in high school, Lavelle participated in Tougaloo's science, language, arts, and mathematics program, which helped shape him into the student that he will become. Thus, upon graduating Madison Central High School in 2017, he already felt at home at the beloved Eagle Queen. As a freshman at Tougaloo, Lavelle became active on campus, joining Tougaloo Ambassadors and Meritorious Scholars, Alpha Lambda Delta Freshman Honor Society, and the Tougaloo College Harambe Student Newspaper. In the process, he was fortunate to build interpersonal skills and make valuable friendships through his relationships with his fellow students, faculty, and staff. Through his matriculation, Lavelle will continue to excel academically, becoming a Jackson Hart Study and Ronald E. McNair Scholar, serving as the sophomore class president of the class of 2021, and serving as the president of the Harambe Student Newspaper. His platform, L-O-V-E, Let Our Voices Encourage, focuses on students uplifting themselves, their peers, and their illustrious institution. More than just a campaign platform, it is a mindset that Lavelle aspires to share with his campus community every single day. During his reign as the 20th Mr. Tougaloo College, Lavelle plans to represent Tougaloo highly in diverse social arenas and to inspire his peers to be the example they want to see in their community. Lavelle's motto is a quote by the Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. If you can't walk, if you can't fly, then run. If you can't run, then walk. If you can't walk, then crawl. But whatever you do, you have to keep on moving forward. The 20th Mr. Tougaloo College. The role of a queen is to support and encourage the kingdom. Our queen, with her humble and sincere spirit, works hard to ensure everyone who comes to these hallowed grounds feel right at home. We are blessed to have such a lady serve as our queen.
May you please remain standing as we introduce our 82nd Miss Tougaloo College, Sylviana Moten Horton.
Thank you.
the Queen of Tougaloo. Sylviana M. Moulton Horton is a senior psychology major from the capital city, Jackson, Mississippi. She is the daughter of Shauna Moulton and Nazaria Horton. Sylviana graduated from Forest Hill High School in 2017 as a valedictorian of her class. Her matriculation at Tougaloo began in the fall of 2017. Since then, Sylviana has played an active role on and off campus. She is a member of the National Association for the Advancement of Colored People, American Association of University Women, Pre-Alumni Council, Campus Civitan, and Psychology Club. Sylviana has also served as Miss Freshman 2017-2018, Royal Court Assistant 2018-2019, and Miss Black and Gold 2019-2020. She also organizes a Blessings Bag Drive every year during the spring to serve her community. Upon graduation, Sylviana plans to enroll in a graduate program to obtain her master's in clinical psychology in hopes of becoming a child psychologist. Sylviana wants to transform the world around her by sharing her story and leaving behind a legacy. Her campaign platform, Horton Hears the Loo, which focuses on mental health awareness, new campus traditions, community service opportunities, increased student morale, and enhancement of a family atmosphere. Sylviana encourages each of her peers to reach out to their student leaders so they can be heard, listened to, and served as best as possible. Sylviana lives by the motto by our forever First Lady, Michelle Obama, always stay true to yourself and never let what somebody else says distract you from your goals. Our 82nd Miss Tougaloo College, Sylviana Moulton Horton.
You may be seated.
Before the royal installation of our king and queen, we will have entertainment. We bring to the floor the Movement of Mississippi, featuring Tiffany Jefferson, Jones Jefferson, Kennedy Jefferson, and Jalen Taylor, who will perform To a Million Dreams.
Close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me, that I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care, so call me crazy. We can live in a world that we desire. Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be.
colors fill my head. A million dreams keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be. A vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. A million dreams for the world we're gonna make.
However big, however small, let me be part of it all. Share your dreams with me. You may be right, you may be wrong, but say that you'll bring me along to the world you see, to the world I close my eyes to see. I close my eyes to see.
The brightest colors fill my head.
A million dreams are keeping me awake.
A million dreams, a million dreams.
I think of what the world could be.
A vision of the one I see.
A million dreams is all it's gonna take. A million dreams for the world we're gonna make. For the world we're gonna make.
What a beautiful performance for such an illustrious court. Now, let us begin the royal gift-giving ceremony.
We will now have a special presentation from the 79th Miss Tougaloo College, Kiara Jones.
Good evening. I would like to start off by saying congratulations to you both. I'll start with LaVille. LaVille, I am sincerely proud and honored to see your growth. From SLAM until now, your senior year, you have become a true Tougaloo man. Continue to make Tougaloo feel loved, honored, and respected. Sylviana, my Miss Freshman, our 82nd Miss Tougaloo College. Girl. I am so proud of you. I've seen you transition from a humble, silent, not quiet, silent young lady to a bold, strong Tougaloo woman. Continue to excel. Continue to make Tougaloo feel heard. Continue to make yourself feel loved on this journey. Being a queen is not easy, but you will reign well. You are a descendant of royalty. And I am honored to be your sister. I love you.
We will now have a special presentation from Tougaloo College Chaplain, Reverend Maxine Bolden.
What I have may not be much in the eyes of someone else. It may be limited to human frailty. And though it can't compare to the gifts with us you share, it may not be much, but I give it back to thee. A man had a dream as he was preparing to become king. And in the dream, God asked, "What can I give you?" And he said,
give me wisdom that I might guide your people, that I might grant them the grace, that I might lead them in peace, and that I might serve you with my whole heart. His name was Solomon. I give you the gift, the books of knowledge, that in every question that you have, you would find an answer. In every place you might feel lost, you would find your way. And in every act of darkness, you would see the light. And I pray blessings on your reign.
We will now have a special presentation from the Director of Alumni Affairs, Mrs. Doris Bridgman.
Good evening to the King and the Queen of Tougaloo College. On behalf of the Tougaloo College National Alumni Association, whose president is Attorney David Miller, Joyce Delk serves as the Board of Directors Chair, I am so pleased to present to you the alma mater. As you know, the alma mater is our theme song. It is what we sing every time we end an event. We don't just sing that song, but that song is embedded in our hearts. And so we want to give you a copy of the alma mater so that you will not only have it in your heart, but you will have it visibly, so you can continue to remember the wonderful things that Tougaloo College should mean to you. It was written by Jonathan Henderson Brooks, and it's so exciting to know that Mr. Brooks graduated from Tougaloo College in 1929. That makes the alma mater even more special. So to you tonight, we present it. Hail to thee, thy alma mater, dear to us thy art.
Amen.
Sun and moon and stars beloved, bless thy loving heart. We give you this, and we ask God to continue to bless you as you have blessed Tougaloo College. Thank you.
The royal banners will be presented by the 81st Miss Tougaloo College, Mallory E. Greer, and the 19th Mr. Tougaloo College, Houston Sneed.
Hi, Sylvan Lavelle. I know this is a moment that y'all have worked very, very hard for. I am so glad that y'all got to have it. Y'all look beautiful. I'm so glad that I'm able to be here to see. I'm so glad everybody else is able to hear to see. I'm so, so proud of each and every one of you. And I hope it's everything that you hope for.
Hello, Sylvan Lavelle.
I am honored for me and Mally to pass this legacy down and for y'all to continue it in a great way. Y'all have been doing a great job despite the virus and everything that's been going on. I'm glad to see y'all striving. I just want to say keep the confidence and keep doing your very best.
Mr. and Ms. Tougaloo will be crowned by the 14th president of Tougaloo College, Dr. Carmen J. Walters. President Walters, please crown Sylviana and Lavelle as the 82nd and 20th Miss and Mr. Tougaloo College.
The crown represents power, authority, and protection. The wearing of the Tougaloo crown is a mark of royalty and sets the king and queen apart from everyone else. By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Tougaloo College Board, I hereby crown Mr. Lavelle Williams as Mr. Tougaloo College and Miss Sylvania Horton as Miss Tougaloo College. Sylviana Horton as Miss Tougaloo College on this 15th day of October in the year 2020.
Will the King and Queen please step forward? A royal mantle is a garment worn by kings or queens as a symbol of authority. When presented and worn during a coronation, it symbolizes the formal acceptance of the mantle of leadership that they are asking and willing to take on during this ceremony.
Sylviana's and Lavelle's mothers have gifted these mantles to their children to show their support and acknowledgement of the important leadership roles they have taken on for Tougaloo College. Ms. Moulton Horton and Ms. Williams, please place the mantles on the shoulders of Sylviana and Lavelle.
We would now like to officially present to you the 82nd Miss Tougaloo College and the 20th Mr. Tougaloo College. Sylviana and Lavelle, it is time to take your first walk. As they take their walk, a musical accompaniment will be provided by the court musician, Mr. Kimbell Funches. He will be playing his rendition of A Wonderful World, originally by Louis Armstrong.
Now, it is time to hear from our newly crowned Mr. and Miss Tougaloo College.
Hello, everyone. I really just want to say thank you to everybody who played a part in
our campaigns, our reigns, as well as just us being at Tougaloo this entire time. Your support means everything, and it's really kept us going. And I just want to thank you all for being here tonight. Despite the current conditions that we're living in, I know me and LaVelle still wanted to have a coordination, and you all made that happen. So thank you for making us feel like the king and queen that we are. And I'm just looking forward to serving for the rest of the year and having you all next to us to continue the reign. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. As in my role as Mr. Tougaloo, I would like to echo the words of my queen. I want to thank everyone who's been involved with the road up to this point, the work that we've done in these positions, and I want to give a special word of appreciation to all those who have worked to encourage us along the way. In the year 2020, everyone has seen so many different adversities, and it has been your words of encouragement that have helped us along the way. Thank you all for that, for all that you have contributed, and I look forward to serving the remainder of our reigns to the best of our ability and to the honor of Tougaloo College.
Please give another round of applause. The 82nd Miss and 20th Mr. Tougaloo College. Ladies and gentlemen, please be reminded that all guests are to remain in their assigned seating, and masks must be kept on at all times. There is a designated time for picture taking after the official photographer has finished. Guests will be called to the floor by the coordinator after the official pictures are complete. If you would like pictures, please stay in your designated seating until you are called to the floor. Once you are called to the floor, please take your pictures timely. There will only be a limited amount of time after the coordination before the gym is closed. You will be asked to leave at that designated time. The ushers will escort everyone to the doors at that time. This concludes the coronation for the 82nd Miss and 20th Mr. Tougaloo College.
Everyone, I would like to thank you for your attendance here today to celebrate our royal court. This concludes our program for the evening. If you would please remain seated if you would like pictures. Those of you that do not want pictures, you may leave at this time. And again, thank you for being here with us this evening.